I'm at the fossil bowl, which is near Clarkia, Idaho. And I want to show you this. This is just shale. It just breaks off. But interspersed in all of these broken things are leaves and allegedly seashells and insects. The rocks feel smooth and wobbly. It's very interesting.